Peking.
Colleagues and friends, a report with on-the-spot recording on Chairman Mao and his close comrade in arms, Vice Chairman Lin Biao, joining 500,000 revolution people of Peking and friends from the five continents in celebrating May 1st, International Labor Day, the festival of unity for struggle of the workers of the world. Over 2,000 friends from more than 60 countries or regions of the five continents joined the people of Peking in a celebration, bringing with them the friendship of the people of various countries for the Chinese people. They were warmly welcomed by the revolution masses. During the evening festivities, people shouted, "Salute the genuine Marxist-Leninists of various countries! Salute the revolution people of various countries! Firmly support the struggle of the working class and revolutionary people of various countries in North America, Europe, and Oceania. Working men of all countries, unite. Proletarians of oppressed people and nations of the world, unite. All peace-loving countries and peoples who are subject to aggression, control, intervention, or bullying by U.S. imperialism and social imperialism, unite and resolutely oppose the power politics of the two superpowers. Long live the great unity of the people of the world."
Before the evening festivities ended, the revolutionary masses on the square joined in a group dance, "The people of the world are sure to win." They sang in a militant voice, "The east wind is roaring and the battle drums are raging. In the world of today, who actually fears truth? It is not the people who fear U.S. imperialism. It is U.S. imperialism which fears the people."
You have been listening to Radio Peking. We have two transmissions beamed to Southeast Asia every day. The first transmission starts at 12 hours GMT and the second transmission at 13 hours GMT. Both transmissions can be heard at 15.51, 15.285, 11.6, and 9.29 megacycles on the 19, 25, and 32 meter bands. Now the international.
Thank you.
Radio Peking.